February 2nd, 2018. Groundhog Day. Not seeing a whole lot of shadows. And it definitely feels like winter. It's about 27 degrees. The wind is blowing. We're testing the windscreen today. It's cold. I don't like it. But I'm enduring. On my way to a local coffee spot, I like to get my writing done outside of the house. I always have so many projects going on that it's hard to focus on writing. I'm usually just putting myself someplace else, like coffee shop works. Right now we're walking under the M train. What would be the M train. It's not in service until April. So, gotta take the L. And the L goes away. It's always a new thing with the subway every day. But this is where I would get the M. If we could get it. But not today. There it is right now. That's the M train. But it's a bus. Not riding that one. It does seem to come pretty often though. And there's the entrance where it usually is. And a lot of garbage. Anyway, I'm almost to my spot. I'll talk to you tomorrow.